Hey guys, how are you doing? I hope all is well and welcome back to another video. So today I'm making my curly Proverbs DIY hair growth oil. So I'm using my Henna mix. You guys know I love this Henna. I'm using 3 heaped tablespoons of it, and I'm using some dried rosemary, and then I'm going to add some garlic. I'm going to add about 10 cloves of garlic and some sliced up ginger. Ginger is great for the scalp. It does basically the same thing as rosemary does, which it stimulates the scalp. Okay, and garlic is great for shedding. So at the moment I'm using some fenugreek powder. Okay, and once that is done, I'm going to add in some fenugreek seeds as well, because I have both, so I thought why not add both, but you can add whichever you want. So here are the seeds and I'm just adding them in. So at the moment I'm adding some vitamin C powder, okay, because I like to mix all my powders before the oils. So I'm adding about 1 teaspoon of vitamin C powder, okay, and I will add in a half of a teaspoon of MSM. Okay, I'm making more oil this time because I usually find that I end up going for this oil a lot, and I don't have enough left by the end of the month, so I make a little bit extra. And now I'm going to add in to melted coconut oil. Okay, I'm adding a cup, so I don't have enough melted, so I'm just adding some more from the jar to make a full cup of coconut oil. So once that is done, I'm just going to pour directly into my jar. And then I go ahead and add mustard seed oil. Mustard seed oil is amazing for hair. You guys need to go and research that. I don't use it often, but it's amazing. And I'm using a half cup of mustard seed oil and a half cup of olive oil. And then I'm going to go in with 1/3 cup of jbco. You can use just the normal castor oil. I usually use the normal castor oil, but I had this today. I just bought a new one, so I wanted to add that in. Just making sure I scrape all the rest from the cup into the jar. I'm just mixing all those ingredients together, and you'll find that because the coconut melted coconut oil was warm, the rest that I put in will also melt in. So my oil's looking thick now, but that's how I like it. Okay, now you want to go in with your essential oils. I'm going in with rosemary, and I'm using about 20 drops of rosemary. Okay, and I was meant to put peppermint also in there, but I didn't. I realized I ran out of peppermint essential oil. Okay, so I'll probably get that and put that in later. But that's just really it. You want to just shake it all out, mix it in properly, and let it sit and you can take your oil from the jar whenever you need. You can strain and use, okay? I hope you guys like this video. I'm going to make another video telling you how I use this and when I use it, okay? So stay tuned, make sure you subscribe and hit the notifications button for more videos. Thank you. Bye.